The Yankton Volunteer Fire Department responded to a hay baler fire just before 6 o'clock Wednesday evening. The fire was in a Nebraska farm field about 5 miles south and east of the Discovery Bridge. By the time firefighters arrived, the farm tractor pulling the baler was also engulfed in flames. Access to the fire was difficult due to the terrain. The fire department was on scene for less than an hour, and no injuries were reported.